I'm Saint Malone, by the way.
Oh, I've heard about you in France.
Oh, yeah. You follow baseball?
No. Stewardesses. Oh. When I first came in, I was afraid that you were Woody. But then when I saw the real thing, I was most relieved.
What's that?
No competition. I could steal Kelly with both hands tied behind my back.
Ooh.
Listen, Kelly's Woody's girlfriend. Well, I'm sure you could have any woman you wanted.
I know, but Kelly is so innocent and naive. I love to change that.
Well, I'm kind of torn here. I mean, Woody's my closest friend, but that is a real solid argument.
How about this one? Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Henri, the guy who's going to steal your girlfriend.
Now, Henri, this is getting a little tiresome.
Oh?
I'm kidding. It's really cute.
Demonstrate. I'll be the cherry stem.
All right, all right. That's it, frog man. Get away from my girlfriend. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking you're more sophisticated than me, and classier than me, and smarter than me, and that you got better hair than mine, and that you're taller than me, and you got that strong jawline. What's my point? Oh, yeah. You get out of here before I kick your butt back to the Eiffel Tower.
Very well. But I do feel I should be allowed to say something in my defense. Go ahead. I'm going to steal your girlfriend.